that line that he has crossed, he knows that many, many take part in. The kingdom has been taken from him. So I am 100% fully in everything. And when me, I am going to war, I pre-inform my enemy of my coming. I call my enemy and tell him, Abuelo Iboru. We know that Wike has all the money of River State. It's in his hand. He does whatever he's doing. Yesterday, before yesterday, some liars went to town and said Ikwere does not produce oil, Ikwere does not do anything. It's a lie, I didn't say it. I am also an Ikwere man. I am not fighting Wike because he's an Ikwere man. I am an Aliberada man. I am an Ikwere man. I won't deny that I am Ikwere simply because Wike is mad. Because even in Calabari we have mad people. So if you have some mad people among Ikwere people, does not mean we stop being Ikwere people. But any Ikwere person who sees the madness of Wike and support him, then he will be blamed when Wike stones people. And the people are retaliating, and the stone goes and hit them. Because they were, instead of restraining him, they were supporting his madness. If Wike is not mad, how can he be building 8 flyover on one road? No economic value. How many of us can buy a car now? We are not employed. Salaries are not paid. We cannot afford to buy cars. So other people from other states, Julius Berger from Germany, we collect all our money and repatriate it. This is not neo-coloniality. This imperialism is repatriating our money back. People do not know the implication of the wickedness and the evil of wicked. Wike is Satan incarnate.
Yes.
We are marching on this battle. It is not about Mr. A, Mr. B. We are all affected in this impoverishment. It's a deliberate empowerment of Ikwere people, of Calabari people, of Ogoni people, of everybody. How many of our Ikwere people are as rich and live comfortable as we live? Let them line up Ikwere people. Let them come and stand with me that is not eating wicked money, whether they are living comfortably as I'm living. I have 24 hours light supply. At least I have one or two cars that I drive every day. I feed my children and my wife.
And my wife, on the line.
And my wife, yes. You're a devil. Yes, you're
a devil.
Yes. So, how much do they have? You are following Ikwere, Ikwere. When you finish now, hunger will kill you. Outside of Biakpo, go to Emoa. Is Emoa better than Obama? Is Alo better than Obama? Eli Brada, where we came from, is it better than Obama? So, where are the Ikwere people enjoying? This sick man is deceiving people. This wicked, devilish man is deceiving people. And people are begging us that Wike will give them governorship. Even if Wike give us governorship, we will not accept. We will take it from him by
force.
As a mother! As a mother! As a mother! As a mother!
Let him hear it very, very clear. Boroso Teka. We will meet him man for
man.
when the day comes. So be rest assured, I am praying to God, and by the grace of God, I will be alive to see the fall of Nebuchadnezzar. Yes.